Hello everybody, my name is Heman, and I'm playing Undertale. You may be wondering why I'm playing Undertale. It's because my girlfriend loves Undertale, and you know what? I feel like I should play some Undertale and see why she likes it so much. And also, I don't understand why so many people enjoy Undertale. Like, what's the fascination with it? So, I'm about to find out. Howdy, I'm Flowery. Flowery the Flower. The most next level of names. You're new to the internet, aren't you? Golly, you must be so confused. Yes, I am. I'm gonna teach you how things work around here. This little me will have to do that. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul. And that's their accumulation of your being. But it can grow strong if you gain a lot of level. It's level? Oh, it's not level, it's actually love. It's love. Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared. Little wide, friendliness petal. Are you ready? Idiot. In this world, just kill or be killed. Why would anyone pass up an opportunity like this? Die. What the f- What's going on? Is this Jesus? made thus far much better. However, a difficult request to ask of you. I would like to walk to the end of the room by myself. Forgive me for this. keep on falling down holes. Getting the hang of the combo. So you're asking me
force my way through this stuff.
guess I have to kill him again. Crap. Because I don't know what you're supposed to do. I don't know how you do like a good run of horse. You run one more. I'm trying to be nice.
Thank you.
Took longer than I thought it would. I can't trust this guy. Let's go. can't trust them. Look at that. I was just walking down there. Next thing you know, she's like, bad. Don't do that. Lies the one way exit to the underground. I'm going to no one will ever be able to leave. Now be a good child and go upstairs. See? You can't trust anybody. Everyone falls down here. I've seen it again and again. They leave. You need a child. If you leave the ruins, they a score will kill you. I'm the only one protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. Do you not try to stop me? This is your final warning. You want to leave so badly? You're just a horse. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Do you mean that you're strong enough to survive? See? I'm right, I knew this guy was Oh, did it? Listen to me, small one. You go beyond the store. Keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Asgore. Do not let Asgore take your soul. His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good, won't you? My child. Jeez. Killed him. Is there a point for me to save? I really just want to save right now. I hope you like your choice. After all, if you can go back and change your fate in this world, it's killed or be killed. That old hag thought she could that was a she? Could break the rules. She tried so hard to save humans, but when it came down to it, she couldn't even save herself. What an idiot. You sound like the Evil Dead, ghouls. Like, it straight up sounds like it. I made my choice. Undertale. By Toby Fox. Huh. Well, I guess this is a good place to end, wouldn't it? Alright, everybody, I'm gonna end this video here, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll make more of this series, because I'm thinking I actually kind of enjoy Undertale. I think I'm kind of understanding why people like it so much. Well, that's all for this time, folks. English. It's so freaking hard, you know? Getting your words out. Like, comment, subscribe to He-Man, because he's your man.